sands in Vegas, I was taking a swim. Then I looked up and saw Dorothy sitting by the pool. Saw her legs first. Those beautiful, long legs. So I made kind of a rough and ready approach. I'll never forget what she answered. Two words. You know what she answered, Harry?
No, I don't.
I said, window shopping?
Yeah. So, three nights later, I settled for marriage.
Excuse me, sir.
Hmm?
Mr. Griffith is waiting on the table.
Oh, I'll take it outside. Excuse me.
Sit next to me, Harry.
I don't like the walls in this room. Look like they've got sliding panels.
Coward.
He's probably got microphones behind those pictures, too.
Well, you don't need to kiss me so loud.
When's the next time you can visit your mother?
Tomorrow night. I hope. I don't like keeping up this mother business. Every time I mention mother to Walter, I can't keep a straight face.
How do you think I stand in the race, darling?
Oh, far behind, darling. Far behind.
Well, darling, I don't think so. Let Griffith and Loving beat their brains out. What chance have I got? Send out a cameraman? Am I a crime catcher? Uh-uh. I'll play it my own way. As Walter's best friend.
With Walter's best wife?
I don't want to involve you.
My hero.
You'll never guess.